Bob Zeller, a Montgomery author who wrote Sons of the South, has turned his book into a movie, which premieres tonight. With the help of two real Alabama natives, Barra Alexander Brown, producer, and Spike Lee, executive producer.
Well, there's always an opportunity to have a great adventure while doing good things, and we have a